Majesty.
I know how you loved your papa, and I know you will be as devastated as I am by this loss. But you must put those sentiments to one side now, for duty calls. The grief for your father's death will be felt far and wide. Your people will need your strength and leadership. I have seen three great monarchies brought down through their failure to separate personal indulgences from duty. You must not allow yourself to make similar mistakes. And while you mourn your father, you must also mourn someone else. For she has now been replaced by another person. The two Elizabeths will frequently be in conflict with one another. The fact is, the crown must win. Must always win.